Come with me over the hills, the Galloway hills to the sea, for here is a land of green grass and sand, the home of a cow that's stripy. So begins the story of Finley, a wee belty calf from Curly Wee Farm, who sets off in the dark to find his lost twin sister Flora. Oh, where is his sister? Why did she go? Finley tries to be brave, as he really must know. Why not gather your courage and join in the search through the sights and sounds of the farm? Find a mouse, a daisy, and a ladybird on every page, and discover Flora's hiding place. Ideal for early readers, storytelling, and classwork. Help Finley and Flora get back to their mum, enjoying their days in the fields and the sun. The Belties of Curly Wee Farm, written by Jane Baldwin, illustrated by Pauline James, published by GC Books, Wigtown. Out now.